You plan to purchase custom printed lunch coolers for your school staff. If you order 50 or more lunch coolers, there will be a $45 setup fee, and each lunch cooler will cost $3. Part A. Write an equation for the total cost, C, in dollars for purchasing L lunch coolers. We are told that there will be a $45 setup fee, and then each additional cooler, each cooler will cost $3. So, if we buy L lunch coolers, there will be the $45 setup fee, and we will have to add on $3 times the number of coolers, and that will give us the total cost. So cost C is equal to 45 plus 3L. Part B, how much would 75 lunch coolers cost? Well, we have a formula for the total cost. So now if we have 75 lunch coolers, we would let L equal 75. So then cost would equal 45 plus 3 times 75. It's always a good practice when making a substitution to put that substitution in parentheses. Following the order of operations, we would have cost is equal to 45 plus multiplying 3 times 75 yields 225. And so then the cost would be 270, and let's remember some units here, $270. Part C. How many lunch coolers can you purchase with a budget of $400? So we are given the budget of $400. We need to know how many lunch coolers there are. So we will let C equal 400 and solve for L, making the substitution, 400 is equal to 45 plus 3L. Solving the equation for L, we would subtract 45 from both sides. Yielding 355 is equal to 3L. Continuing to solve for L, we will now divide by 3. And 355 divided by 3 is 118.33, etc. Now, you cannot purchase 118.33 lunch coolers. So, if we do not want to go over $400, we could purchase 118 coolers.